Willie, hi, it's Howard Stern. On your 80th birthday, I wanted to do a musical tribute, so I'm going to try and sound like you. Willie, you shouldn't smoke pot. Even though you've been around. But getting high might get you dizzy.
Oh.
And when you're dizzy, you fall down. Willie, it's your 80th birthday. As old as dirt, but you're still spry. Willie, you are an awesome guy. So don't do bong hits or you'll die. It must be hard because you think young. You love young girls as much as weed. You probably want that young stuff like Katy Perry. But Betty White is more your speed. You might even shave your beard off. Without it, you might look 75. But you know, Willie, you are such an awesome guy. Don't smoke that bong or you might die. Willie, you are such an awesome guy. Too much THC will fry your mind. All right, Willie, that's it. That's my message to you. Hopefully, I'll see you next year. Maybe. Who knows? You're 80. And maybe we'll have a chess game in Hawaii with Woody Harrelson. And Willie, don't forget to pay your taxes. You know the IRS loves you now, but I remember a time when things were different. So, happy birthday, Willie.
Yo, I heard that Howard Stern song. That was very, like, exclusive.
Man. Yeah, that was funny. Howard's a good buddy. But now, you know, it ain't nothing to it. Just another day.
What is Willie on right now?
Well, I just, you know, kind of lit up a fatty here, but to celebrate Colorado and Washington, you know, those guys are coming along pretty good over there.
Oh, it's like super organic? Was it a scientist that met you and gave you a real good blend, or was it a...
You talking about what I have here?
Yeah,
today?
Yeah.
Well, it's primo, you know. It's I'm honestly fortunate enough that my friends sort of pass along the best they have.
Now, speaking of quality, what, you have your own statue in Austin?
Yeah, I'll be stoned for 1,000 years.
Are you kidding me? I mean, I'm sure you've seen it all, but was that great to see that? Were you like, you know?
And the fact that we did it
on 420, right?
The mayor was there downtown.
The mayor?
420 in the afternoon. It just doesn't get any better.
Yo, and no police. Oh, my God.
Well, the police were there, but they were just kind of standing around, you know, watching the festivities, and nobody got busted or nothing. But, you know, that was 420. Maybe at 430, they busted everybody.
This new album you have now, I see you brought your whole family in it. This is your second album coming out on the new label?
Yeah, I got a new album called Let's Face the Music and Dance. It's an Irving Berlin song. The guy who wrote, you know, classics, God Bless America, White Christmas,
oh, wow.
Easter Parade, Alexander's Ragtime Band, Marie. He just wrote so many great songs.
And then you brought your family to get down with it, or your family's always been involved?
Well, my sister and I have been playing music together all our lives, and she's a great musician, can read and all that good stuff. So I got to experience some of the best music just by listening to her.
You know, I called him to do a drop for you, but I didn't know he was going to, like, because, you know, you are debuting his drop today, but he did, like, some incredible production. Like, he got the pimp suit, the weed, you know, he got the biggest blunt ever, and then he's just, like, hooking you up with, like, the best birthday drop. And I'm glad that, you know, I was involved with that. I thought he was going to, like, talk on the phone and just send it in. He went and got, like, a director. He went hard. I was like, I don't know, man. Snoop Dogg, I don't know why he was smoking, but he really hooked it up. Even I was shocked.
We'll have to check him out.
Greetings, loved ones. Yes, it is I, says me. Willie, how you doing, baby? Happy birthday, Willie. Happy 80th birthday. I know you're probably somewhere sitting down with your guitar and a J, enjoying the day. From me to you, 80 more birthdays, 80 more joints, 80 more blunts, and 80 more shows. On the road again. I can't wait to see Willie on the road again. Smoking a blunt, drinking gin with my friends on the road again. Happy birthday, Willie. You know I love you. Peace.
I have Wiz Khalifa, who's a big smoker, and he respects you, and he stated he's going to get your tattoo on some body part. Hopefully it's a masculine part. You know, I don't know. I don't want him to put it on his ass or anything like that, but he says he's going to get a Willie Nelson tattoo. How does it feel to have, like, your face on, like, you know, black rappers' bodies? How does that feel?
Well, that's cool, you know. Whatever turns you on.
I don't know. No homo. I don't know.
I got Kiki Friedman says, find something you like and let it kill you.
But you've actually proven, man, like, you know, weed is an organic, safe situation here, man. You got to live through 100. I think you got to go all the way to 100 at least, man.
I'm planning on that. And I'll check it out at 100 and see if I want to go anymore or not. But I think 100 is a good goal to shoot for.
Before you go, man, is there still, like, some kind of, like, you know, moisture at 80, like with the women out there? Do they still chase you at 80?
It's amazing. I still chase them, but I forget what for sometimes.
What? You're giving me hope. I'm 40, and I'm tired right now.
The front row, every night at the concert, well, the whole crowd is beautiful, but there's a lot of pretties on the front row.
Damn, there's a lot of moisture, huh? Damn,
yeah,
man.
I can fall in love every night.
Okay, can you follow me and I can follow you now? And I'll send you some naked pics of some chicks I got on my tour because I'm going to Australia.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm on my way to Australia right now. Then I go all over Asia and Thailand, and I'm definitely throwing some country in some of the spots in Australia. You know, Australia, they love country music.
They do, and they got good pot over there, too.
Oh, yeah, but, you know, of course.
You know, Adelaide and Austin are sister cities.
Oh, get the hell out of here, bro.
That's right. I didn't realize it. I was in Australia, and I was riding down the road. And
what?
It was Adelaide, Australia, your sister city of Austin, Texas. I almost fell out of the bus. Good, yeah. But I love Australia. And New Zealand. Have you been there?
Oh, of course. That's the land of the big women. They're like 400 plus over there. They don't got no fate. They don't have no pussy hairs either. But anyway, that's my experience, you know.
Well, all right. Well, you have a good trip.